Well, it's Tuesday afternoon, the 16th of October, and let's see what's happening. Well, this is a little old one. Definitely an oldie. That one was in my living room for a while. So, this is the... I took about a half a load today. I'm just trying to take pictures so I know how many boxes I have. There's two on the bottom there. Okay. And, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Probably 8, maybe 9 small ones going up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of the medium boxes fit. So I have a fair amount of room for small ones. There's still some paintings hanging on my walls. I tried to take one painting off the wall, but it's like I was stripping the soul away. I had to leave them, put them back up tonight. I can't live in it like that. So I'll be working on the other rooms and getting the dust bunnies. There's some books. What's in here? Oh yeah, Gitanjali, Tagore, one of my favorites. Oh man, I've had this book for since I was like, I don't know when I first found yoga. I was 18 or something. There's Paramahansa Yogananda, Bhagavad Gita. Oh. There's the Songs of Milarepa. Turned himself green eating nettles. And, Mr. Maslow, Mr. Chinmoy, Mr. Stephen Hawking. Ooh, I kind of like this one. I gotta take that one out to read. Okay, the others are other books. So there you are for today. The journey continues. See you later. The procession.